Hey, welcome back to another one. We made it down to Riverside Drive in Windsor. There's a lot going on down here. Summer's almost over. I can see some on my lens, so if you can see it, I apologize. I'll get rid of that in a second. But we are walking around down Riverside Drive. We got live music on this side, live music on the Detroit side. It's a happening place. All right, guys, we made it down to Riverside Drive in Windsor. On the Windsor side, there's a couple live bands playing. On the other side, which is Detroit, which is way over there, I think there's a concert going on over there.
That's the party.
Alright guys, not sure why you can hear me. We are walking along Riverside Drive here in Windsor. Across the river there, that is Detroit. I'm debating grabbing one of these little scooters. See me on one of those? I might break a hip, a neck, an ankle. It definitely hurt something. You can see Jen and Ella is ahead of us. Jen's got her scooter. Not electric powered, human powered. We're just out for a walk. Just came from having dinner at Sir Cedric's, which is an awesome, awesome fish store, fish restaurant. And now, just still trying to walk it off. Hey Jen, that's a bathroom. Okay. All right, so we've just decided we all got to use the washroom. So it says use at your own risk. There's your sign. Windsor, deeply disappointed Windsor.
Y'all know what that is? It's over here. Y'all know what that is? Focus. There you go. Y'all know what that is?
Sorry about that. Junkies are running rampant around here. Leaving your needles laying all over. Get rid of them properly. You want to get high? Do it somewhere else. I got the sun square on my face. So this is the Detroit River over here. Detroit, Michigan's on the other side of the river. This walkway runs for miles. That is Detroit. GM building or Renaissance Center. I don't know how old you are. Detroit River. Walk over across the grass there and got to go. She can walk right there and get on it. Just walk right up there, it's right there. Just walk up there. My my GoPro's picking it up very good, guys. And I apologize for the wind, but that bridge off in the distance here goes from Detroit over to Belle Isle. People out today trying to get the last little bit of summer in. But I'll get copyrighted on this. back up to Olette Avenue, which is the main road here in Windsor. Giant Canadian flag. Up there is Olette Avenue. Gets ready to take off. We're gonna continue walking east. I see over there we got a Caesars Windsor over there, the casino, and also the hotel and event hall, auditorium. Awesome place to go watch a concert.